We proceed to our topic. So, Jesaya, can you lead the prayer?
Ayan, sige, tayo ay manalangin. Lord, marami pa salamat ngayong gabing ito. Gabayan niyo po ang magdedemo ngayon at sana maging matagumpay po ito sa time pa, Jesus. Amen.
Good evening, grade 8. So, please open your camera and be taking screenshot for our attendance. So, okay na. So now we have an assignment, right? Meron ba o wala?
Nanto.
So okay, you will pass it in our Google Classroom after our discussion. So before we proceed to our next lesson, let's have a short activity. So our topic is about parallel lines cut by transversal. So our first activity is about let's analyze. Direction: arrange the jumbled letter to answer the following. Can you answer the number one? Yes, Umandal.
Number one po, it has infinite length, no width nor thickness. Line po.
Let us give Umandal a virtual clap. So, who want to answer number two? Yes, Jesaya.
Parallel.
Good. Next, number three. Yes, lovely.
Number three. It is a line intersecting two or more lines at different points. Yang. Well, wait lang po, ma'am. Yeah. Ano po, yung number 3 po, ang sagot po ay...